Hello, today we are going to learn the character Nian. The ancient Chinese character for Nian consists of the character He, which means green crop, and Ren, which means person. So Nian combines the image of a person carrying the ripe crops, indicating a year has passed. So Nian means year. Now read after me, Nian. Nian, Nian, year. 今年, this year. Remember how to say today. That is 今天. So, this year. 今年, 今年. 去年, last year. 去年, 去年. 明年, 明, tomorrow, 明年, next year, 明年, 明年. If you want to express a particular year, we could say the number and then 年. For example, now is 2023, we could say 2023年, 20. 二三年. Another example. 一九九零年. 一九九零年. 一九八五年. 一九八五年. And if we want to express year, month, day, we could say 年月日. For example, now is 2013 July 18th. We could say 2023年7月18日. 2023年7月18日. Okay, that's all for today. See you next time.